Veteran actor Syed Ishtiaq Ahmed Jafri, who was known famously by his stage name Jagdeep, breathed his last on July 8th. He was 81. The ace comedian had been ill for a while now due to age-related problems. He survived by his two sons, Javed Jafri and Naveed Jafri.
मैं मुस्कुराहट हूँ, जगदीप हूँ, आओ हंसते हंसते और जाओ हंसते हंसते। हमारा नाम भी सूरमा भोपाली, ये सही नहीं है।
In a prolific career enduring over 7 decades, Jagdeep starred in over 400 films. He is best remembered for his acts in movies like Qurbani, Bidai, Aina, Shehenshah, Phool Aur Kaante, Andaaz Apna Apna and Nagin. Jagdeep was last seen in the 2012 comedy Gali Gali Chor Hai. It was a rags-to-riches tale for Jagdeep, whose family's fortunes began to decline post his father's demise after the partition. His mother raised him while working as a cook in an orphanage. It was then that a young Jagdeep was spotted on the Mumbai streets, landing on the sets of Afsana with 3 rupees as his first fee. He went on to do major and minor roles with filmmaking Samsons like K.A. Abbas in Munna, Gurudutt in Arpar and Bimal Roy in Do Biga Zameen. Jagdeep established himself as a lead star with roles in Bhabhi and Barkha, but it was the Shammi Kapoor lead Brahmachari in 1968 that kicked off his journey as a comedian. With people taking note of his impeccable comic timing and inimitable expressions. However, it was the 1975 epic blockbuster Sholay that made him a household name, with his character Surma Bhopali, a goofy wood trader inspiring impersonations everywhere. His famous dialogue, "Mera naam Surma Bhopali aise hi nahi hai," became an instant hit with the audiences. He also donned the director's hat in Surma Bhopali, a Sholay spin-off with his Sholay co-stars Dharmendra and Amitabh Bachchan in guest roles, but failed to do wonders at the box office. Jagdeep also donned roles in horror movies like Ramsey Brothers films such as Purana Mandir and Samri. His villainous roles were appreciated too in movies like Ek Masoom and Mandir Masjid. The actor also starred in the Rajasthani language blockbuster Bhai Chali Sasariye in the year 1988. In Rajkumar Santoshi's cult classic Andaaz Apna Apna, Jagdeep essayed the role of Salman Khan's father in Bakelal Bhopali, a hat tip to his role of Surma Bhopali in Sholay. His filmography encompassed actors of different generations, and as expected, actors like Amitabh Bachchan, Ranveer Singh, Johnny Lever, Ayushman Khurrana, Manoj Vajpayee, Randeep Hooda, Arshad Warsi, Anil Kapoor, Ajay Devgan and Anubhav Sinha reminisced the late actor and his craft with their social media posts. With Jagdeep's death comes an end of an era, with his wacky expressions and catchy dialogues reverberating in our hearts forever.